Welcome back, everybody, to part two of the Dark Souls hyper-aggressive mod. It's been a hoot so far. First episode was pretty long, but you know what? Hey, it's all good. Most people who are into Dark Souls stuff, they're pretty patient people anyway, so I'm not worried about it.
God, you'd have to be.
Grass Crest Shield. Hot dang. Did we get the basement? Wow, cool. Did we get the basement key yet? I don't know. To go fight Havel? Could always cheese him through the door, but that's such a shitty thing to do.
I wonder if it'll work this round.
Work what? Crystal Lizard! I'm gonna fucking miss him again. God dang dog.
That guy is booking it.
Yeah, holy crap. God, yes.
Yeah, got him.
Got him, bitch. Yeah. Yeah. Yay, we got some chunks that time.
Is there any lore behind Crystal Lizards?
No, I don't think so. They're like a carryover from, I'm sure it has something to do with like Seath or something. It might, I don't know.
The other Crystal Golems, I'm sure.
Well, the Crystal Golems are from Seath, I think.
Well, there you go.
No, I don't think there's any lore behind it, but they're kind of like a carryover from Demon Souls, so... Which I always think is a grammatical error every time I read it, but it's not. It's just, there's so many S's. So, we should probably explain that. So back when we first got Skyrim, I couldn't come up with a name for my character.
Was it
so,
Skyrim or was it Oblivion?
It was Skyrim.
Okay.
Yeah, so we were playing Skyrim and I picked like a kind of a thiefish build and then Argonian. And I was like, yeah, I don't even know what to name my character. And I'm like, how about Sassinus? I'll try to spell that out on the screen.
I think it was one of those things where you just kind of rolled your face across the keyboard and that's what came up.
Yeah, pretty much.
More or less.
It was something like that. I still haven't decided if I want to use the claymore or not. I really don't know. Meh.
See, this is one of the things I really respect about you as far as gaming. This is why you're always going to be better at me than me at most video games, is that you actually pay attention to the stats. Whereas I do kind of, but I never really bother to think it through as thoroughly as you do.
I guess.
Yeah,
just weird because you're like better at like board game-ish stuff than I am. Because, like, I don't know.
I think you're better at chess than I am, which wouldn't surprise me, actually.
Well, chess
I'm not
is chess.
I'm not very good at chess.
Let's activate this real quick. Ah! Yeah, we're going to go kill the channeler before I even attempt to... Oh, it's Dudegenhausers. Hey, buddy. Come down here.
I think I'm usually pretty good at puzzles.
Come down here so I can parry you.
But anyway, my point is you make a much... more premium build than I do.
Much more premium. I don't know if that's necessarily true.
Maybe that's not grammatically fluid, but you do. You generally speaking, you make a better build in games than I do.
Oh God.
Yeah.
Way in my face.
How did he twirl that? Did you see that?
That's part of the Trident's like special moveset. I'm trying to get him to
twirl it. I've never fought with a trident. I mean, the closest I've come to a trident is picking up a pitchfork, but it's not exactly the same.
Well, the end twirls. It's not like him.
Oh, okay.
He's not twirling.
I know the Greeks and probably
what
some
a
other
stupid
culture.
Stupid dodge. God damn.
That was not that great. But anyway, I know some Greeks and probably other cultures used it as a weapon, but I have no concept of how.
How? Could you do this to me?
Oh god, that was such a good episode.
Of Stargate?
Of Star Trek.
We're actually talking about Star Trek this time.
Actually talking about Star Trek. I'm not just saying, you know, referring to some other science fiction thing and calling it Star Trek. I'm really surprised
these assholes didn't, I'm surprised they haven't, like, aggroed from, like, 80 years of... Oh. Well, no, they do that normally, pile in there. They don't pile in there quite that hard.
But that's not that... I mean, that's maybe one or two months worse than it normally is.
Yeah, it's funny. I just love how many people get trapped by this part, just because it's like, well... You know, I like the Grass Crest Shield. It's only, I think, 95% physical damage reduction, but it's a good shield.
You know, if this were D&D, you'd have to take a feat in order to do that crap.
Hell yeah, man. Oh, I know. I don't know how to D&D.
Oh, God, we should do that one day. You know what? I would love to record us playing a D&D campaign just so we could. Yes, I would. And I know that's really dorky, but I would love doing that just because I want to get your reaction on tape. Yeah, go ahead.
You just called this dorky, and we are recording footage of us playing video games and uploading it to YouTube.
Yeah, but that's kind of geek chic now. It's okay to be interested in video games and to a lesser degree comic books and stuff like that. D&D is still dorky.
I guess.
It is. And saying it as a D&D player,
Lautric, you shit!
It is definitely dorky. Oh, this asshole.
Hey,
I wish you could kill him now.
You can.
Yeah, but you're gonna use him for the gargoyle fight.
No, I'm not.
You're not?
No, I don't want to summon.
What?
Why are you surprised that I'm not gonna summon?
Because that's what you always do. You summon Solari, you summon Lautric, and then
I did that once to show an example. I never summon both those guys. I actually forgot that you could summon Lautric until the other day when I was making a point and summoning both of them.
Oh, you were talking about the difficulty in Dark Souls and how it really depends on how you utilize the game.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to go ahead and fight these guys. I don't really care. I think it'll be okay.
With one Estus?
Yeah.
How much humanity do you have?
I'm not planning on using it.
Would equip it anyway.
Didn't I? Oh my god, my dumbass. We picked up the wolf ring.
Yeah.
And I didn't even equip it. Wow. Fucking stupid. Alright, let me pine resin this bitch up. No, I should be okay as long as I just don't. Stupid.
You know, this is. Well, never mind. I was gonna say something and then I realized it wasn't true. I love their wings.
I love this game.
They're like partially, you know, bat-like leather and partially feathered.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
Yeah, they're pretty cool.
I really, really like some of the character design and the architecture of this game because it's very medieval. It's like the Japanese concept of medieval art.
Yeah, there's a lot I love. I love this game.
Like, and you can see it more in Anor Londo. Where, it wasn't until, like, the late 1800s that you started seeing, devils in literature as being, like, cloven-hoofed and hairy and horned and all that shit. Where usually they were bat-winged and skinny and gross and, they might have had scales, but they probably just were completely hairless and they had long tails.
No, that's it. Too busy listening to you talking about scareless, handless, dickless. Or whatever.
Wow.
Or whatever you were talking about. Because I missed all that because I'm focusing on killing dinguses.
What were the nasty pinkish thingies in Anor Londo? What are they called?
I mean, they were gargoyles.
Are they also gargoyles?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, yeah, I mean, that's what devils and demons looked like in medieval art.
Hmm.
And I really respect that a video game could kind of capture that. It's refreshing, I guess. Anyway, it's neat to see European medieval and gothic influences show up in a video game. It's pretty cool. And, not have it be hokey, because, like, a lot of people are like, Skyrim's kind of medieval or however. I'm like, well, no, it's not medieval. It's the wrong period. But that aside, it's a cliche, maybe?
I don't really see it as medieval. I just see it as like this kind of Nordic thing.
Yeah.
That was the whole point.
I'll have to think about how to articulate this, because I've got a...
Well, this guy with these guys is going to be annoying.
Where did he even come from?
I'm just worried about hitting him in his parry stance. I kind of want him to go into it. So
really? Where did he come from?
He comes from up top. Ice. Got them all.
Why do I never remember that?
Because you never go up there.
Wow.
I never saw you go up there.
I might have. It's been a while.
You say wow like I'm like... Like I'm being negative. I just don't remember you going up there.
Because you never played the fucking game, dude.
You played it once!
I did. I played it more than once.
One and a half. Actually, it was more like one and a 16th.
How do you... Because
you restarted
you really
that one character.
You're only talking about playing it once from beginning to end.
Yeah, like a playthrough.
Well, then I've never played it by that.
Oh, way. That's right. Yeah, because you never did the last two. I forgot to pine resin.
Oh, this is gonna suck.
Ah, piss.
Oh, that wasn't so bad, actually.
I caught the blocking time.
Good job.
It keeps happening. You know, I really didn't want to use the claymore, but I guess I'm doing it. Because I'm doing it.
God, this design's so cool.
Yeah, I love it.
I love the artwork.
You know, it's funny. It's like the thing that's I've always found funny is like I performed so poorly under pressure. Like, you know, with like
really?
with just one Estus. Like, look at that. I was confident because I knew I had Estus, so I played a little bit more aggressively, and it just rolled right through it.
Yeah.
You know, it's like, and yeah, and that's a good example. I upgraded my gear. I got a decent shield, and well, grass shield isn't really great for blocking, but. You know, a decent shield, pine resined, and that was that. You know, so whatever. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. You know what my greatest fear is?
No, what?
That we go to start an episode. We're doing this for like 45 minutes.
And didn't record?
God. I'm so scared of that happening one day. I'm like, nah. Have a weep and then redo it. Well, it sucks because you can't really redo it because, you know, parts of the game have already progressed. You can't just be like, well, I'm going back.
Yeah.
Bell one, rung.
Don't forget to kill that asshole before you ring the second bell.
Who, Lautric?
Yeah, that asshole.
I don't, yeah, I guess, no, I'm not going to kill him. Actually,
oh, really? Hey!
Well, what is it?
I love this post.
I am Oswald of poop. Yeah.
I love how it's, well, what is it? They're both exclamation marks. Neither of them are question marks.
Yeah, they did it.
That really captures his personality because he's like, I really don't care what your answer is. I just want you to piss off.
No, he wants you to come to him and pay him souls to whatever. Gonna go back to Firelink's shrine. Like, you know, I kind of want to go take out the stray demon.
I'm glad that that pew broke your fall there.
It's an asshole. Right in the penis. And now it's in his chest. God, don't give me a Balder helmet. I don't want that shit. I want the good stuff, man. I want the good stuff. Thanks, Titanite Shard. I'm okay with that. Alright, so what we're gonna do now is we're gonna go and get. We're gonna go back to.
Hey, who's this chick, anyway?
The dead person?
No, well, yeah, actually, that would be interesting.
Are you talking about.
Well, I was referring specifically to the statue, but the dead person on the altar is interesting to me as well.
I don't know, we could check.
I ask you because you know a lot more of the lore than I do.
I don't know that. I don't.
Oh, you do.
I don't.
You really do know more of the lore.
Well, I know more, but I don't know a ton. Like, I'm not. I mean, there's some people out there that know a shitload about the lore of the game. And I love the lore of the game.
Like a German spy. Knows a shit ton. Knows pretty much all of it. I mean, as much as there is to know. You still know more than I do, though.
Yeah. It's been a while since I've watched most of the videos, but that's actually one of the most charming aspects of this game to me, anyways. All the lore, but yeah, God, yeah, man, it's cool. We're gonna pump up endurance, and we're gonna pump up. See, I kind of want to. You know what? I'm gonna put it in strength because I've got a feeling I'm gonna use something like the Great Club, so I'm not gonna put in too much dexterity.
You know, I think the next time I play, I'm gonna do a magic wielder of some kind.
Magic is pretty hilarious. All right, let's go see if we can kill the Titanite demon. I always sucked at fighting this guy, because, like, I'm not really, like, a dex player, so, like, I've never been the best at dodging. You know, I get the whole, like, iframe concept and everything, it's just, it's always been hard for me. Count on those staggers. Ah!
I'd be interested to see the, where some of the inspiration was for creating
this
guy.
What the hell was that with that double hit, dude?
Yikes.
Annoying when that admit if it like came through the floor.
Would have been very annoying.
Ole! What the hell? Dizzy?
He's stuck, so he just keeps hopping. Get him!
Get him good! Pass off! Oh my god!
Wow!
No, I got fucking put into a corner and I'm playing terrible. It's pissing me off.
Well, don't beat yourself up because there is a crazy mod on this.
That has nothing to do with him. That was just pure failure. I swear to God. I'm going to go through at some point and I'm going to tally up how many times you yawned over the course of this show.
Oh, that'd be interesting.
That'd be interesting.
Why not?
Alright, you penis. You know, what? I really should play this like I normally do it and stop trying to be a dodge pro because I'm fucking bad at dodging. Just so fucking bad. Like no other.
Ding.
Oh, god damn it.
Hit balls.
Yeah, I normally have like a heavily upgraded weapon at this point. Like, I'll normally get this guy up to +5 and start putting points in the right shit, and man, this round, I'm just not.
So, why haven't you then? Is there a...
Because I'm not gonna farm during this. I'm not gonna go and like farm Titanite shards and shit.
Just during this recording or during this game in general because of the mod?
I'm not gonna make our viewers fucking sit through all this shit.
Yeah, I could see that as being a mercy. That would be boring as hell to tune in just to watch.
Now, you know, if I do
grinding pigs in the forest.
If I do a full play, then I'll go through and do it. But
oh god,
it's okay. I mean, like I said before, most Souls players are okay with it. Yeah. At least as a Souls player who watches like you know different videos from people all the time, I've always been okay with it. Doesn't bother me. You know, that's time where people can give some commentary on just whatever. I don't know. Yep, here I go. I'm not paying attention again. I'm talking about dingus and wieners.
Yep. Dingus and wieners.
Fucking dingus and wieners. Yeah, take a swipe. So I'm gonna go do the thing. And I'm gonna do the thing. Yeah. Yeah, I defeated a normal enemy. Let's go.
Woo!
Look at Shrubinson's. The fuck? Wow.
Wow, he has wandered really far up the river.
Yeah, he came way down. He's like, hey guys. I'm gonna go kill the moonlight butterfly. You know, I'm gonna go in human form from here on out because I kind of want to get a couple invasions and just I'm not doing right today. I'm just not. It is just a not kind of not. Clickety clack clack click clack clack. You know.
What's that?
Oh, nothing. You're just dead.
No, I'm alive.
Every time that you just like go silent, I'm gonna show that clip from Nichijou where it's like she's dead. Cause that's you.
They're trapped in the elevator.
Boom.
Get you, bitch. Boom.
Yeah, so good at this game.
You're right. I really do go from 0 to 60 in pretty much everything. It's like I go on and on and on in a diatribe and then suddenly silent.
How am I looking on soul items? I don't have nearly as many as I thought. I'm trying to like kind of hang on to those for it. There it is again. Chalk it up.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
Chalk it up, ladies and gentlemen.
You know, I'd really like to know if there's a story reason for the way the bonfires look.
What do you mean?
Well, because it's a sword in the ground.
Eh.
I mean, all of them are swords in the ground with very, very slow flames. But
I mean, they're modeled after the archstones
from
Demon Souls.
Ah. Yeah, but I mean, is there a story reason for why it's that particular setup?
I'm sure there is, and I'm sure someone who knows a little bit more about it than we do will come on in and let us know.
I'd really like to know. I mean, if you guys know, or if you have read, heard of, seen, etc. on the internet, please feel free to send us a link in the comments because I'd really like to know.
You know, a lot of these mobs in here are like with those kind of like wake up triggered mobs, so I don't know if we'll have that much of a problem with those guys aggroing from far away. There's a lot of trees over on that side that I'm worried about, but apparently they're not showing up. No, they're not. Cool. We're gonna take Beatrice. Hey, Beatrice. Come on, you silly witch. Da 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 da. Oh, she's gonna. Oh, good.
Oh, winning.
Oh, wow, I didn't kill that.
Oh, this is gonna be great.
Yeah, this is gonna be good.
It's gonna be real good. Nice.
Ah. Ooh. This isn't good.
Yikes, that's not good.
Time it. Let Beatrice handle this shit. Beatrice is trying to walk a piece. You better run. You better run, Beatrice.
She's wow, getting... they really do move a lot slower.
Yeah, she's fighting the wrong thing.
Yay!
Yeah, she's fighting the fucking lizard face. Thank you, Beatrice. She's fucking incredible. Like, they put her here for a reason, man. She is fucking good against the Moonlight Butterfly. Like I said, I try not to summon too much, but sometimes, man, it's like seeing an old friend. Hey, Moonlight Butterfly.
That's another thing. Well, wait, I already referenced this. Never mind.
Da! I would Pine Resonator, but nah, whatever. You know, for the longest time, like, look at how much damage she does. Watch. She's got Homing Soul Mass. Beatrice, can you fucking do something? I'm talking about how good you are and then I show up and you suck. Look at all that damage. Look at all that Zapdos.
You know, I'm about to have a beard, neck beard moment again. No! People are gonna start wondering if I have like a glandular issue because of how much neck beard goes on.
A glandular issue.
You know?
There it is, yeah! Well, my damage is just fucking paltry. Because this is a quality weapon and I'm not pushing quality. I'm pushing fucking strength.
Wow, that's actually already a Google search thing. Difference in comparison. Diffin.com, what the hell is that?
Diffin.com, what are you doing?
Oh, me?
Yes, okay, God! So,
I know this is nitpicky, and that's just, it's just something I do. I'm sorry, it's in my nature. So, it's not a fucking butterfly. I mean, look at it. It looks like a lunar moth. It looks like a moon moth, right?
It probably is, and it's a translation from Japanese. So maybe that's not the name.
I don't know if they. I mean, I know transliteration. I know some things don't carry over.
The Moonlight Greatsword in this is the exact same as it is in Demon Souls, except for it scales with a different stat. And I think in Demon Souls, it's the great sword of Moonlight, and then this, it's. No, it's the sword of something Moonlight, and then here it's the great sword of whatever.
Hey, that looks kind of like the.
Yes, it is indeed a blacksmith, but he is hardened for whatever reason. Once again, refer to lore videos because it's all been said before, and I don't know all of it. So, man, if you're looking for lore, you're in the wrong place. I'm gonna keep going dex or strength, for whatever reason.
Moths have ears. That's fucking weird. Yes. Anyway, so, yeah, I mean, outside of the language, it actually made me wonder if there's really any that big of a difference between moths and butterflies.
Welcome to Bitterbits, where we moth and butterfly.
Hey, man, I'm just curious. I'm just curious.
I'm sure everybody's on the edge of their seats.
Oh, yeah.
Well, tell me. Tell me, Ayn, what's the difference between a moth and a butterfly? I'll tell you what the difference is. I mean, shit. One starts as a Caterpie and one starts as a Weedle.
Wow.
That's not even true because fucking Weedle turns into Beedrill. It's more like a Venonat turning into Venomoth.
Wow, the Himmelman's Plume Moth has a similar body structure to the Moonlight Butterfly.
You know. We'll start a new series. We'll do the biology of Dark Souls. Why not?
I'm just saying. You know, it's one of those things where, you know, you have two different words for essentially the same thing. And I was just wondering if that was the case for butterflies and moths. I just wanted to know. It occurred to me that I don't actually know what the big difference is.
I just wanted to know. Womp. Womp. Yeah, you can have a Divine Ember, why not? Reinforce Weapon. I can't think if Andre has any good strength weapons. I think he's got the great sword, the bastard sword, yeah. But that's a quality weapon anyway.
FYI, there actually appears to be a considerable difference between butterflies and moths. So now you know!
Now I have my idea. That's right. That's right. There hasn't been much silly action from this lately.
Not yet. It'll come back. Just give him time.
Yeah, I mean, I like this up here. This is good because I'm so used to this run up here that it's nice to have something different. Yeah, look at that. Poise saved me there. Oh, you penis. Oh, you penis. Yeah, there we go.
Remember the time that you asked me what the difference was between creamy chicken ramen and regular chicken ramen?
I don't. Please.
No, there's a very long list of the things that are different, but yeah. I actually bothered to look up the ingredients.
Oh, I know you did.
Yeah.
Oh, I bet. I 100% believe that you absolutely did.
I don't know how you put up with me. I really don't. But I'm glad you do, because I'd probably be one less friend if you didn't put up with me. Thank you.
You're welcome. Petrus, man, get the fuck out of the way, you douche.
You might as well just kill him now, because you're going to have to kill him.
Spoilers!
Oh, please. We've already talked about so many things in Dark Souls already. If you're just now coming to it, something's gone wrong.
Yeah, I'm going to kill Lautrec. I want the Ring of Favor and Protection. And I'm not interested in his gear, really, so...
Plus, he's an asshole, and he's harder to fight later on. Nice.
Later.
This is Sparta!
That's how you do it, man. Quit and reload.
Oh, I love it.
This game uses an autosave function. This game uses a flub. I really, really hope that Dark Souls 2 does not use Games for Windows Live. I hope so much that that is the case.
Tell us why.
Because Games for Windows Live sucks ass. God, it's awful.
All right, let's be objective about it. Why does it suck ass?
You know, it's one of those things that you just gotta experience it. It's like saying...
I love the names for all of your characters. Sucralose and...
I'm gonna blur it out just so people can't see it.
Oh, boo.
Out of sheer embarrassment.
No!
It's gonna be like, look at how pro this guy is. Ring of Favor and Protection.
I like how you got mad at me the first time I played it, because... No, it was the second time I played it, where I just... button mashed a name in and blew through the appearance section.
Oh yeah, you're bald. I was like, wow. And it's funny because you normally spend so much time on the character creator that I was just floored when you just spammed it, went in bald, and that was it. I was like, what the fuck, dude?
Well, I mean, you're never really gonna... Let me rephrase that since we're already looking at your shirtless character here.
Fucking sweet.
Yeah. Usually in games like this, you pretty much don't ever see your character because you're under, armor and stuff.
Yeah.
First time I played Skyrim, I tried my damnedest to make my avatar look like a Daryl Hannah from Clan of the Cave Bear.
I feel like I should leave because I don't know what just happened. Like, I'm legitimately confused.
What?
I'm actually horrified to go in here because...
Oh,
my God, it's already on the way. Holy shit. Get out of here, you
Nice!
Fuck.
This is gonna be great. You have the transient first game going?
If I didn't, I'd already be dead.
Well, that's true. Yeah, you're right. I can see it active. I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, I'm just curious as to how many are gonna show up.
Oh, this is gonna be great.
Yeah, I'm just coming down. Oh my god, yeah.
I'm really thoroughly enjoying, because they don't have to worry about the physics of the game.
Yeah, they don't.
Float on through.
They have no pathing. It's like, well, there it is.
There you go.
Yeah, I just want to get the Firekeeper soul. Was that a banshee?
That was a banshee.
What the fuck?
Ooby-goose.
I know.
Ooby-goose.
Ooby-goose. Later, guys.
Zoom.
Yeah, I just want the Firekeeper soul. We're gonna pump up this Estus, dude. I'm trying to play this kind of like I did. I mean, I know a lot more about the game now, of course, but I'm trying to play this like my first playthrough. Getting a lot of frame rate issues this round for some reason. Why not? I can't remember what the... Yawn. I'm only calling it out because I feel the need that I'm gonna have to...
Just put a counter in the bottom left-hand corner.
I'm good.
Or bottom right-hand corner, since that's my corner.
I'm good. Shut up, Petrus.
Seriously, kill him.
No, I'm not killing
him. He's annoying.
He's a good dude.
I'm not usually one of those people that wants to kill the NPCs that are annoying, but he really is annoying.
Dark Souls makes me want to buy a new gaming PC. Like, just for it.
Hold on. Just swing the camera back around. Do you see the detail in that chest hair?
They went for it.
That's amazing. I mean, it's a little bit creepy, but that's amazing.
It's not really that amazing.
I'm always entertained. It looks small.
It looks a lot better than. Oh, I forgot. And I'm already in.
Yay!
I'm already in it. That's why I picked up the claymore this round. God, I love its fucking running attack. It's so good. Just tears through people. Look at this shit. Fucking love the claymore. I mean, I look fondly back. Like, it's a good weapon. I like it. I don't know. It's pretty cute. Oh, I got the basement key. I could go take out Havel, but we'll go. I'm not worried about Havel.
Havel more aggressive than he already is.
I mean, well, that's the thing. Is like singular enemies like that. They're not gonna be the problem.
So bad, yeah.
It's shit like this that gets harder when you got. But this is what I was worried about though. Is like once I get better gear. Is it just going to make it easier for me because then they're all going to pile in one area and I can just do a running attack and just blast straight through them?
Yeah, that's a reasonable question.
Yeah, and it's not really like a criticism. It's more of just like, I just don't know if...
It's a reasonable conjecture. I mean, that very well could be the case, is that it all just clusters them together and you can just cleave right through it.
Yeah, that's what I'm kind of worried about.
Ooh, the Dargon.
Dargon won't be back here too soon.
No?
No, what I always do here is just let him fly in.
There he goes.
Yeah, I'll let him fly in. He's going to burn everybody. Then I'm going to homeward bone once he lands, and then he'll fly off. So I can make it across the bridge safe and sound. Here we go.
Huzzah.
I'm trying to think of whatever. I'm sure I'm forgetting a couple things. People are already screaming at me in the comments, if there are even any comments being left. But yeah, people
Intent.
Are...
Intent.
Huh. Please leave a comment. We love hearing from you guys. Yeah. Yeah, see, stuff like that is what I'm worried about, like, what I'm able to do there. I feel like the game is just running like shit right now.
It really doesn't look that bad.
Well, I mean, like, the frame rate.
It could be a lot worse. Yeah. Of course, you're a lot pickier than I am about those things.
Oh, yeah. I am. That is definitely for sure. I'm gonna go and let you guys know that Capra is gonna... He's, like, my... Like, to me, I don't know why, but, like, that... Well, I mean, I know why. The Capra Demon fight, like, that fight specifically, normal Capra Demon doesn't bother me. It's in that small fucking room with the goddamn dogs. Speaking of dogs, they're gonna be flying the fuck up here. Nah, they normally come up here anyway. Woo! But yeah.
This should be easier.
Maybe. If anything's gonna make it easier, it's the poise right now. I've got a lot of poise.
Oh, the assassins should pop out of the woodwork too, right?
No, because the doors aren't gonna... Nah. Be alright. Die. Think. Oh, God. Oh.
Is it my birthday?
Guys, is it my birthday? Is it my birthday? I didn't even know. Dude, you're gonna have to wait, man. You think should I try jumping?
Oh, those candles.
I was gonna say, should I try jumping attack?
I'm surprised only one of them followed you up.
Let me see if I can.
Come on, guys, get with it. There we go. That's more like it.
God, the range on the claymore is gonna save my ass so much this playthrough.
I'm really disappointed they didn't all swarm at once.
They're like stuck on each other because there's so many of them. Let's see if I can hit middle. Bowling. Oh. Bowling for Torch Hollows. Alright. Let's go get this junk. Let's go let out the sorcerer bro that... I think he's a murderous piece of shit. I can't really remember.
Really?
No, maybe not. Yeah, I like how even friendly NPCs...
Oh, well, that went down, didn't it?
No, it's cool. I don't want the sorcerer gear. Get out of the way! Hey man, you can come to the Capra Demon fight with me. I don't mind.
Hey, maybe it'll help out. You never know.
Yeah, I've got a good bit of Estus right now. I want to make sure to go in there and get the Mailbreaker. It's my favorite weapon. Just kidding. Cheese! And now I got the one hardcore motherfucker who's gonna pop out. Boo!
the hell?
Oh, it was the door hitting me. I was like, what the fuck?
Don't let the door hit you.
Don't let the door hit your ass on the way out.
Come on, doggies. Oh, God.
My favorite breed.
Both of them.
Demonic.
Demonic dog. Good. Fucking hell. I didn't want, like, all three of them at once. Get out of here, dude! Great.
Oh, great. Fantastic.
Fucking great. That's exactly what I need, is a sorcerer in here with these assholes.
Nice. He'll die quickly.
Fucking hell, man. No, this is what I'm worried about.
He's probably dead already.
No, because his shit's gonna... No, I didn't hit that hard. He sucks. Well, there goes that story arc.
Nice!
The hollow thief hit him. That's so funny. Alright, asshole. You're ready to die. Well, I'll take his humanity. I'll put it to good use. Oh, these are the thieves from
down. Oh, right. That was a Lotric reference. Good job there. That totally went past me.
I think it went past me, too. What are we talking about? Thank God I can
Isn't
wear something.
Isn't that what Lotric says?
When?
You should... The humanity...
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Wow. Yeah. I can't believe I made that kind of...
Well, the...
Wow, they are really eager beaver to get at you. Do you see that?
Yeah, it's a person.
It's just the way that the...
I'm gonna have to block that name out.
It's just the way it's shown up.
Oh, look at the dogs.
Because it... Nice! Oh!
Well, that fight's easier.
Wow.
Wow, dude.
Nice.
That is too funny, man.
Well, I guess now we get to see if summoning's gonna mess up with the mod or not.
I think it'll work as long as you're the host. Poop.
No, I mean, it didn't say that it failed. It just didn't pick up.
It's not gonna work. So, here we go, Capper Demon. Let's hope I don't fuck this up.
Because that looks like cabbage.
Because I was granted. Capper, you suck. I hate you. I like how you had a BKS when you played, and I like how now it tells me it's like, yeah, something failed, by the way.
No. FYI.
Yeah, no, Capra is like, he's not that hard if you, because it's still a little bit tough because you really can't see. I don't know.
It's not nearly that bad without the dogs.
God, dude, it's the dogs, man. They're so fucking annoying. But you know what? That's good. I'm glad. I love that stuff in this game. Oh,
look at
dude.
The colors and that vine work. That's so cool.
Yeah, it was a damn shame that this game didn't work 1080p out of the box. But big shout out to the dude who made DS Fix. You're awesome. You are the shit. Sorry, Capra, it's over. So, it's safe to say that this mod has made Capra Demon a little bit easier.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty funny. Alright, cool. Let us go. I forgot a humanity over here, I think.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Thank God I've got some stuff covering up my body.
Oh.
Oh, dear. I'm actually interested to see the depths because of the, I have no idea how long this has been running.
Yeah. Let's not worry about it.
Yeah, I'm not worried about it.
Just keep going.
Doing it for you guys. Going into the depths. Going into the depths, and we're gonna see some stuff.
I really thought you were gonna do that river below thing again.
No.
What is that from, anyway?
That is by the band, I believe, Billy Talent.
Never heard of her.
No, it's definitely a group of men, not a singular woman. Oh, I've never heard of her. That's pretty crazy.
Oh, it's that guy. Wow, he's all about following
It's
me.
A girl!
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. You're right. It's some old hag.
Is there anything we need?
Reminds me of my grandma.
Is there anything we need? Nah.
Everything she sells you is so fucking overpriced.
I'm just gonna open this gate. I'm not going all the way back to Firelink just yet.
And she's all like, I've got mouths to feed.
That's the,
I know that's in Demon Souls. I know. Yeah. I know. I know it is. I know.
There's a lot of parallels, but that's just not one of them. I know. Jizz. Alright.
Never thought she'd be the one to be most active.
Everybody else has been walking the exact same rate. Alright, into the depths. Into the depths. I'm just glad to be wearing some armor, to be honest. I hate running around naked.
The chef is gonna be down here.
The butchers. One of which is female.
Just one? I thought both of them were.
It's only been confirmed that one is female, I think. Unless they're both female. I think it just says it's one. You know what would be really fun? Is if, I think there's a mod for permanent Black Phantoms. The Gravelord Black Phantoms, like the ones where you see like Black Phantom, like bone wheels and shit. Mm-hmm. I think there's a mod to have your perma Gravelorded. And I think there's a mod to, fuck those, y'all. I wonder if you can run those mods together, because it would be fucking hilarious. Permanent Gravelord. Dude, fuck, you see fucking that guy from the Olympics back in 1968? Since I can't remember his fucking name, the guy who like redid the high jump and like changed the world or something.
Oh, I know who you're talking about.
What is his name? Like fucking Pele or something?
I'm gonna find out.
That was a joke. It's actually not Pele.
Well, I don't know what his name was.
The butcher hasn't aggroed yet. Yeah, he did.
What is that event called specifically? Pole jumping?
The high jump. Long jump. Long jump. Yeah, he like changed the world or something. Hyper aggressive enemies, including dogs and other bullshit. Come here, butcher. Where are you? Where'd you go? Fucking weirdo. There you are. Bullshit. Do not like dogs and you, man.
Then, let's see.
Dude, for fuck's sake, man.
No, that's 1901. That's not what we're looking for.
God, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna die in the goddamn depths of all places. This isn't really the depths.
I wish it would tell us the year. Oh, it does. Look there. Okay. 68?
Oh my god, I don't even know what you're talking about.
There's Ralph Boston of 64. And Ralph Boston again, and oh, well, that's also
no, that's not him. It's a guy who like changed how that's a black dude, I think.
It was. I
remember. And he's fucking awesome, dude. It's fucking like.
Let's see.
Maybe it wasn't. I don't know. I just remember the video. The guy like they do it, and just the sound the crowd makes.
He was the one to.
God, it was fucking awesome.
He was the one to change the long jump to where you jump backwards instead of forwards.
Yeah, the Fosbury flop. That's his name.
Fosbury?
Yeah, Fosbury. It's something Fosbury because it's the fucking jump is named after him. All right, let me see if this butcher Fosbury. Drops down. Did I ever show you?
Fosbury flop.
Yeah, the Fosbury flop.
That was
Laurentius of the Great Swamp.
Dick Fosbury, 1968 Summer Olympics.
I thought it was a black dude.
It is.
Oh, fuck yeah, dude. That's awesome. I don't know, man. That's just cool, dude.
I mean, why is it gotta be like that?
Because that was a period of adversity. Like, this shit was going on.
It was.
Shit was going on in the 60s. And I don't know. It's just really cool to see, you know, people overcoming shit. It's awesome. I don't know. I like it. It's my family's foreign. So.
Most people in America's family are foreign if you go back long enough.
Yeah, actually, technically, we're all foreign. Because none of us were... Laurentius! Go away, dude! You're gonna get hurt!
You know, the, God, I am so bad at,
Wait, oh, I love
no,
this.
No, he's not.
I love this trap. What?
No, he's not. Dick Fosbury's not, boy.
Well.
Maybe we're thinking of Bob Beeman?
There's another dude. The guy who,
God damn it.
Torch Hollows. Oh my god, the depths is gonna be a bitch, dude. Because there's all kinds of bullshit. I'm gonna run through here and hopefully not get hit by any of the blobs.
Yeah, the Dick Fosbury is definitely not a black dude.
Oh no! Alright, well, there we go.
Who was it then? Who are we thinking of?
We're thinking of,
From I knew it was like a commercial or something, wasn't it?
I have no idea. I actually don't even remember what we're talking about, really.
The Fosbury Flop and the Long Jump.
Because now we're just talking about Fosbury Flop and not Dark Souls.
That's gonna kill me until I figure out what the hell it's from.
I want you to look at how many rats there are in here.
Let's go Just an Olympic moment. Think about it.
Oh, I could use the Great Axe. I don't think I've used that in full on in a playthrough yet.
That might be neat.
Yeah, I think I might do that. That sounds pretty fun. I'm cool with the Great Axe.
Who was he?
I don't know, at this point it doesn't matter. We'll leave it up to somebody else. Somebody else will figure it out.
No, it just bothers me because I dislike not quite being able to remember it.
Yeah. Alright, well, screw it. Let's talk about some Dark Souls.
Dark Souls. Yeah.
Good game.
Good game.
G fucking G, bitches. I don't know if I want to kill the giant rat. I guess I will. There's a bloodstain. I keep like questioning if the mod has been like disabled. Cause like shit doesn't seem that different sometimes. Even though I'm gonna die! Oh my god, fuck! Oh! Oh, I gotta get away. Oh, gotta hit the Estus.
Oh, that's excellent.
Barely, dude. Fucking barely. I gotta get up these stairs or something, man. Jesus Christ, that was close.
You know, maybe we just didn't pay all that much attention to that commercial that they had the guy doing the Fosbury Flop, and we totally misconstrued.
I don't remember that commercial at all.
It was something.
I don't even remember that.
It was...
Well, we know it was something.
God. This is gonna bother me until I find it.
Boo-doo-doo. Oh. Oh, well, you're casting.
Oh, no! I'm so sorry. I'm very sorry. I did not mean to do that. My phone sometimes likes
turn
to
off
do...
your Wi-Fi.
I'm doing that now.
Yeah.
God, don't be mad.
Not mad.
It's an accident.
Who's mad? You mad right now?
You mad.
Not you. Not you mad, man. You mad? So far, I'm disappointed in the depths. It has not been scare-tacular like I thought it would be. Yeah, this mod, I don't know. I don't know if it's like... I don't know. The challenge is definitely up there for the first little bit. But like, afterwards, I don't know. It doesn't really change much. I don't know. I could see like Anorlando in a few places being a little bit harder. But... What are you doing?
I can't let this go until I figure out what the hell.
And
it
now
is.
You're not talking about anything, so.
I'm sorry.
Now
it's
gonna be just hours of silence.
I've gotta figure out what it is. I can't let
it
go.
You gotta let it go.
I'm like a terrier, dude. I cannot do it.
You gotta let it go.
I can't.
You really
oh
should.
Oh my god, are you serious? Was this a fucking car commercial?
Probably was, because they're so inspirational. Oh my god.
It was a fucking Mazda commercial. Oh, I'm so disappointed.
Me too.
What was it that they had in that in the tutorial then?
Die, rat. Die.
Maybe I saw it.
Get out of here, Splinter, you shit.
A trailer before a movie or something, because I remember it being a lot longer. Well, that's very disappointing.
Thank God that's over.
But at least my search has ended.
At least you're back. You're gone.
I'm sorry.
Dear God. I'm just going to like stop bringing references up because you just disappear for like 6 months.
I'm slightly obsessive about certain things. I've got to know.
Ew,
wow,
gross.
That is a little bit...
Ew, gross. I'm going to go rest at a bonfire because I got a lot of souls. Well, I don't have a lot of souls, but I have a lot of souls for this portion of the game.
These things are so gross.
Oh, the pus sacks of cancerous cancer.
Oh,
look, the blobs follow me.
Nice.
That's too funny, man. Fucking blob. Fucking blobs. I'm so surprised we haven't gotten invaded yet. I don't know if maybe this mod doesn't allow for invasions or something.
Yeah, I think it's gotta be.
But
the,
technically, I'm hosting the invasion, so I don't know. Let's level up. Level up that strength. I'm trying to remember what the strength cap is. I can't remember if it's 25 or if it's 26. Because it's half the strength of all dual wielding, so we'll go with 27. we'll just pick a safe number. Alrighty. What do you think about the great axe? How do you feel about that? Because it's got a.
I'd be interested in seeing you do it, because you you traditionally do not work with an axe as much.
C scaling in strength. For right now, the Claymore is going to be better for us anyway, until we at least upgrade that shit, so. I'm gonna try to summon somebody else, and here comes the blur. See if we can summon a friend to go down Gaping Dragon with us. Ah! Activate Windows? What the fuck is that? Disappoint, Microsoft! Disappoint. Fucking my copy of Windows 8.1. What a bunch of dicks. Shalala.
Just as long as it doesn't stop the game.
Man, I'm gonna have to look into that now. That's disappointing. This is what I get for not like fucking playing this on console. This was one of my gripes earlier, is like how so I just recently installed a copy of 8.1, right? And it said it was activated, like all good to go. And cause I got a copy from a buddy and who had a couple licenses cause he like works for Microsoft or some shit. Thanks for letting me know. Anyway, so I've got this, got a copy of it. I installed it. It's like, yeah, Windows is activated. And then later I'm like just kind of meandering around and it's like, yeah, it's not activated. So I reactivated it and it's still giving me the error. Now I know Windows 8.1 is new, but Jesus Christ, guys, come on. And then compounded, we finally got Dark Souls reinstalled on the Windows machine. Cause normally I played on PC originally, and then I moved over to PS3 just for the ease of access, and I was really disappointed by the resolution and everything. It was really bad comparatively. So I came back to PC, and here we are. And anyway, so it was funny because like I was trying to log into the game because I purchased it via Steam. So I put in like my I put in my credentials and everything, and it's like, yeah, you never bought this game.
Back out.
Stop.
Oh, you're gonna get cursed.
No, I'm not. I've never gotten cursed. Ever. In this game.
Uh-huh.
I haven't.
First time for everything.
No, I've never gotten cursed because I always stack humanity by the time I'm coming down here. And humanity gives you a shitload of curse resistance.
Really?
Yep. I think it does anyway. I'm gonna make you guys look at that activate Windows thing. Make you look at it. Fucking look at it. It's beautiful. Watch it not even pop up in the fucking video. That'd be hilarious.
And here you would have been bringing so much attention to it, and it's not even there.
Nah, it has to be, because the... Yeah. Yeah, Dark Souls, depths, fun. At least we get to see Kirk. There was some, like, big, like, debate over whether or not, like, Knight Kirk was, female.
Really?
Yeah, the Knight of Thorns. And I don't think that's true, because I think it actually says that it's a he at some point. I don't know, because it's, because I guess of the Daughters of Chaos, and, like, once you kill Kirk's, like, all three invasions, he shows up in the Chaos Covenant, bonfire room with the witch. So he's down there, like, his corpse is, and you can pick up the, you know, the Armor of Thorns and all that shit. And it was like, I think she's female. And I was like, I don't know if that's true.
I don't know if that's really sufficient.
Yeah, I don't think.
Circumstantial evidence to support that,
honestly. I don't think Kirk is female.
Because if you can be a male character and join the Chaos Covenant, then...
No, I don't think Kirk's female, unless it's a female model, which it might be. I don't know.
I mean, Dark Souls is pretty good about not really...
I would be interested to see. I know there was that
doing fantasy armor, you know, with huge tits and the chest plate.
What am I fucking doing, man? God damn it. I hate when I'm not paying a fucking attention. I'm talking about shit. God.
Wah.
Yeah, this game brings out the rage in me.
It is Dark Souls. That's what it does, man.
Activate Windows. Humanities. Humanities. Why did I just do two? God damn it.
Because why not?
Well, I don't want a Kindle, so...
You'll still have it.
Yeah, I'll have it as soft, humanity. That's for dang sure. Alright, let's go. Are we sure this mod's working?
I mean, he seems pretty alert.
Has nothing to do with it. He's not alert. Oh, he seems rather spry.
I'm just saying, normally he just kind of sits there.
Well, he did until we got close. Garter!
Well, that just might be a zoning thing.
Alright, here we go. Is a small world after all.
Well, that rat totally ignored you.
Is a small world after. God damn it. Yeah. I'm gonna go. Yeah. Look, bitch. I know I'm not the best. But I can activate Windows like nobody's business.
The operating system begs to differ.
Yeah, apparently. Apparently it does. I'm gonna go down this way. Which way did you take when you went down? Did you go this way?
Probably.
I like this way. It's pretty
cute. The slides are fun.
They are.
But water parks are disgusting.
Slides are fun. The water parks are disgusting. You heard it here first, folks.
They really are.
Are they? I haven't been to
water
one since
water parks and public
like,
pools are really, really gross.
Man, I haven't been to one since, like, ever.
Whoa!
Yeah, this is great.
Hey, buddy, what the hell?
Like, I'm talking shit about this mod, and, like, here it comes in full force. All the bullshit.
We weren't talking shit about it, just, you know.
Well, I was like, I don't know if it's that
hard. We were expecting something a little more violent in certain spots, and, you know.
Hey, Kirk. Hey, man. Kirk's got some poise, man. Tanking them hits. Yeah, Kirk, you dick. Yeah. So, yeah. Give me that shit, Kirk. What'd you give me, buddy? What'd you give me? Did you give me the shield?
He gave you a bag of disappointment.
He did. He gave me the shield. Hot dog. I like that shield. Eye of Death. Alright.
Well, that's a creative name.
Yeah, I know. Super creative. Going down to Gaping Dragon. What a gaping loser. Hang on. Just in case.
That's the best you got.
Just in case I don't, just in case I don't activate Windows, let me go unlock this shortcut. Yeah, I'm disappointed in these mobs. They need to come the fuck on. Let's do this. Well, at least that one followed me. Dom Hall of Xena. This is something that we're gonna talk about a little bit later on, but I'm gonna go and bring up. Crystal weapon placement in this game is actually really good. Because it helps out a lot in terms of, like, anytime you get ready to face, like, a really challenging enemy. I kind of want to summon Solaire just to see if he can live.
Yeah, he might as well.
Because it's normally very difficult for him to, you know, fucking. People didn't show up here to watch me summon.
Oh, you can go hard? I love the introduction of this.
Oh, it's fucking great. And a little crocodile, it's like, oh, it looks like a go good.
You're like, oh, crocodile in a sewer. How original. And then it pans up and you're like, what the fuck is that? That's what I do. Go from 0 to 60.
Give me your tail. Give me your tail, you poop. Facebook. Let me borrow that tail. Yeah, give me that shit.
Aren't we friends? I really want one of those t-shirts.
It's like 6 years late. I feel like you had never seen a shiz. And like, you're sitting there watching it, you're like, this is the greatest thing I've ever seen. It's the best thing I've ever seen in my life.
I really like the no booty calls video.
No booty calls. Deck.
That's not happening.
Woo! Gaping dragon.
Like brain in your pants is your head up your ass.
What's that? We were talking
that's
about
a great line.
Some of the hilariously named things in the Soul series, like the Penetrator from Demon Souls.
Oh, nothing's gonna beat the Ceaseless Discharge. That's just
Ceaseless
gross.
Discharge and the Gaping Dragon.
I don't care if it's accurate. It's just gross.
It's just one of those transliteral things, though, where
like
yeah, where it's like it has nothing to do with like.
Whoa, this guy's throwing a temper tantrum. Did you see that? Stomping his foot and all that?
He gets a little hissy. Come on, Gaping Dragon!
It really reminds me of Gluttony from Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood.
Or either one.
Really? Does he do the full open tummy, the gigantic rows of teeth?
No,
in
no,
thing?
No, no, he doesn't do that.
I don't remember him doing that in the original.
Oh, Claymore, you're gonna get replaced as soon as I get to Blighttown. So, What do you think? Should I use the Great Club or should I use the,
It's like a flipping mousetrap. It just snaps right down. It's so gross.
The Great Club or... I'm trying to think of another good strength weapon. Manserpent Greatsword or Great Club?
You always do a Great Club, though.
I've done a Great Club once.
Look at all those wiggling teeth. That's so gross.
Oh, here comes the acid spit.
So nasty.
Here it comes.
It's gross.
I fucking love Gaping Dragon, man. It's pretty cool.
It's really gross. Can you imagine getting that shit on your shoes? That stuff has got to smell.
It's like stepping in dog poop. Like, ew. Ew, gross.
So, remind me again, what was the lore behind this creature? It has something to do with Seath. Everything
I don't think he had anything to do with Seath.
No?
No, he became like, I don't know. See, that's the thing, is I don't want to speak to any of it because I'll get it wrong and then just get fucking rage quit on. No, I think it has something to do with like the corruption of Blighttown. Like, he was one of the last of the everlasting... No, he was an everlasting dragon. And he, I think like he was just in like, you know, Blighttown and the depths and all this shit for so long that he just became corrupted or, I don't know, something. We'll have to go watch one of EMB's lore videos or maybe if a German spy or somebody sees this, somebody who's good at lore, let us know, because I cannot remember. And it's always fun to learn. Activate windows, victory achieved.
We like learning.
Everybody loves learning. Like. Next time you see us on the Dark Souls Ham playthrough, as I just noticed it was called once I re-edited it, we're gonna go into Blighttown. See you next time.
Bye. Oh yeah, I'm sorry. You're right. It's some old hag.
Is there anything we need?
Reminds me of my grandma.
Is there anything we need? Nah.
Everything she sells you is so fucking overpriced.
I'm just gonna open this gate. I'm not going all the way back to Firelink just yet.
And she's all like, I've got mouths to feed.
That's the,
That's in Demon Souls. I know.
There's a lot of parallels, but that's just not one of them. I know, Jizz. Alright.
Never thought she'd be the one to be most active.
Everybody else has been walking the exact same rate. Alright, into the depths. I'm just glad to be wearing some armor, to be honest. I hate running around naked.
The chef is gonna be down here.
The butchers. One of which is female.
Just one? I thought both of them were.
It's only been confirmed that one is female, I think. Unless they're both female. I think it just says it's one. You know what would be really fun? Is if, I think there's a mod for permanent black phantoms. The Gravelord black phantoms, like the ones where you see like black phantom like bone wheels and shit. Mm-hmm. I think there's a mod to have your perma gravelorded. And I think there's a mod to, fuck those y'all. I wonder if you can run those mods together because it would be fucking hilarious. Permanent gravelord. Dude, fuck, you see fucking that guy from the Olympics back in 1968? Since I can't remember his fucking name, the guy who, like, redid the high jump and, like, changed the world or something.
Oh, I know who you're talking about.
What is his name? Like, fucking Pele or something?
I'm gonna find out.
That was a joke. It's actually not Pele.
Well, I don't know what his name was.
The Butcher hasn't aggroed yet. Yeah, he did.
What is that event called specifically? Pole jumping?
The high jump. Long jump. Long jump. Yeah, he like, changed the world or something. Hyper-aggressive enemies, including dogs and other bullshit. Come here, Butcher. Where are you? Where'd you go? Fucking weirdo. There you are! Oh shit, do not like dogs and you, man. Dude, for fuck's sake, man!
No, that's 1901. That's not what we're looking for.
God, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna die in the goddamn depths of all places. This isn't even really the depths.
I wish it would tell us the year. Oh, it does. Look there. Okay. 68.
Oh my god, I don't even know what you're talking about.
There's Ralph Boston of 64. And Ralph Boston again, and... Oh, well, that's also...
No, that's not him. It's a guy who, like, changed how... It's a black dude, I think.
It was. I remember.
And he's fucking awesome. Dude, it's fucking like.
See.
Maybe it wasn't. I don't know. I just remember the video, the guy, like, they do it and just the sound the crowd makes.
He was the one to.
God, it was fucking awesome.
He was the one to change the long jump to where you jump backwards instead of forwards.
Yeah, the Fosbury Flop. That's his name.
Fosbury?
Yeah, Fosbury. It's something Fosbury because it's the fucking jump is named after him. All right, let me see if this butcher Fosbury. Drops down. Did I ever show you
Fosbury
this?
Flop.
Yeah, the Fosbury Flop.
That was...
Laurentius of the Great Swamp!
Dick Fosbury, 1968 Summer Olympics.
I thought it was a black dude.
It is.
Oh, fuck yeah, dude. That's awesome. I don't know, man. That's just cool, dude.
I mean, why is it gotta be like that?
Because that was a period of adversity. Like, this shit was going on.
It was.
Shit was going on in the 60s. And, I don't know, it's just really cool to see, you know, people... overcoming shit. It's awesome. I don't know. I like it. It's my family's foreign. So.
Most people in America's family are foreign if you go back long enough.
Yeah, actually, technically, we're all foreign. Because none of us were. Laurentius! Go away, dude. You're going to get hurt.
You know, the. God, I am so bad at.
Oh, I love
no,
this.
No, he's not.
I love this trap. What?
No, he's not. Dick Fosbury's not black.
Well.
Maybe we're thinking of Bob Beeman?
There's another dude. The guy who...
God damn it.
Torch Hollows. Oh my god, the depths is gonna be a bitch, dude. Because there's all kinds of bullshit. I'm gonna run through here and hopefully not get hit by any of the blobs.
Yeah, the Dick Fosbury's definitely not a black dude.
Oh no! Alright, well, there we go.
Who was it then? Who are we thinking of?
We're thinking of...
From I knew it was like a commercial or something, wasn't it?
I have no idea. I actually don't even remember what we're talking about, really.
The Fosbury Flop and the Long Jump.
Because now we're just talking about Fosbury Flop and not Dark Souls.
That's gonna kill me until I figure out what the hell it's from.
I want you to look at how many rats there are in here. Oh, I could use the Great Axe. I don't think I've used that in full on in a playthrough yet.
That might be neat.
Yeah, I think I might do that. That sounds pretty fun. I'm cool with the Great Axe.
Who was he?
At this point, it doesn't matter. We'll leave it up to somebody else. Somebody else will figure it out.
No, it just bothers me because I dislike not quite being able to remember it.
Yeah. Alright, well... Screw it. Let's talk about some Dark Souls.
Dark Souls. Yeah.
Good game.
Good game.
G fucking G, bitches. I don't know if I want to kill the giant rat. I guess I will. What was a bloodstain? I keep like questioning if the mod has been like disabled. Cause like shit doesn't seem that different sometimes. Even though I'm gonna die! Oh my god, fuck! Oh, I gotta get away. gotta hit the Estus.
Oh, that's excellent.
Barely, dude. Fucking barely. I gotta get up these stairs or something, man. Jesus Christ, that was close.
You know, maybe we just didn't pay all that much attention to that commercial that they had the guy doing the Fosbury Flop, and we totally misconstrued.
I don't remember that commercial at all.
It was something.
I don't even remember that.
It was...
Well, we know it was something.
God. This is gonna bother me until I find it.
Doo-doo-doo. Oh. Oh, well, you're casting.
Oh, no! I'm so sorry. I'm very sorry. I did not mean to do that. My phone sometimes likes
Turn
to
off
do...
your Wi-Fi.
I'm doing that now!
Coward.
God, don't be mad.
Not mad.
It's an accident.
Who's mad? You mad right now?
You mad.
Not you mad, man. You mad? So far, I'm disappointed in the depths. It has not been scare-tacular like I thought it would be. Yeah, this mod, I don't know. I don't know if it's like... I don't know. The challenge is definitely up there for the first little bit. But like afterwards, I don't know. It doesn't really change much. I don't know. I could see like Anorlando in a few places being a little bit harder. But what are you doing?
I can't let this go until I figure out what the hell.
And now
is.
You're not talking about anything. So
I'm sorry.
Now it's going to be just hours of silence.
I've got to figure out what it is. I can't let it go.
You gotta let it go.
I'm like a terrier, dude. I cannot do it.
You gotta let it go.
I can't.
You really
should. Oh my god, are you serious? Was this a fucking car commercial?
Probably was, because they do, they're so inspirational. Oh my god.
It was a fucking Mazda commercial. Oh, I'm so disappointed.
Me too.
What was it that they had in that, in the tutorial then?
Die, rat. Die.
Maybe I saw it.
Get out of your splinter, you shit.
A trailer before a movie or something, because I remember it being a lot longer. Well, that's very disappointing.
Thank God that's over.
But at least, yeah, at least my search has ended.
At least you're back. Dear God.
I'm sorry.
Dear God. I'm just going to, like, stop bringing references up because you just disappear for, like, 6 months.
I'm slightly obsessive about certain things. I've got to know.
Ew,
wow,
gross.
That is a little bit...
Ew, gross. I'm going to go rest at a bonfire because I got a lot of souls. Well, I don't have a lot of souls, but I have a lot of souls for this portion of the game.
Those things are so gross.
Oh, the pus sacks of cancerous cancer.
Oh,
look, the blobs follow me.
Nice.
That's too funny, man. Fucking blob. Fucking blobs. I'm so surprised we haven't gotten invaded yet. I don't know if maybe this mod doesn't allow for invasions or something.
Yeah, I think it's got to be.
But
the,
technically, I'm hosting the invasion, so I don't know. Let's level up. Level up that strength. I'm trying to remember what the strength cap is. I can't remember if it's 25 or if it's 26. Because it's half the strength while dual wield. Because I feel the need that I'm gonna have to.
Just put a counter in the bottom left hand corner.
I'm good.
Or bottom right hand corner, since that's my corner.
I'm good. Shut up, Petrus.
Seriously, dude. Kill him.
No, I'm not killing
He's
him.
He's annoying.
He's a good dude.
I'm not usually one of those people that wants to kill the NPCs that are annoying, but he really is annoying.
Dark Souls makes me want to buy a new gaming PC. Like, just for it.
Hold on. Just swing the camera back around. Do you see the detail in that chest hair?
They went for it.
That's amazing.
I
mean, it's a little bit creepy, but that's amazing.
It's not really that amazing.
I'm always entertained by small details.
It looks a lot better than... Oh, I forgot. And I'm already in.
Yay!
I'm already in it. That's why I picked up the claymore this round. God, I love its fucking running attack. It's so good. Just tears through people. Look at this shit. Fucking love the claymore. I mean, I look fondly back, like, it's a good weapon. I like it. I don't know. It's pretty cute. Oh, I got the basement key. I could go take out Havel, but we'll go. I'm not worried about Havel.
Havel more aggressive than he already is.
I mean, well, that's the thing is, like, singular enemies like that, they're not going to be the problem.
Not so bad, yeah.
It's shit like this that gets harder when you got... But this is what I was worried about, though, is, like, once I get better gear, is it just going to make it easier for me? Because then they're all going to pile in one area, and I can just do a running attack and just blast right through them.
That's a reasonable question.
Yeah, and it's not really like a criticism. It's more of just like, I just don't know if...
It's a reasonable conjecture. I mean, that very well could be the case, is that it all just clusters them together and you can just cleave right through it.
Yeah, that's what I'm kind of worried about.
Ooh, the Dargon.
Dargon won't be back here too soon.
No?
No, what I always do here is just let him fly in.
There he goes.
Yeah, I'll let him fly in. He's going to burn everybody. Then I'm gonna homeward bone once he lands, and then he'll fly off. So I can make it across the bridge safe and sound. Here we go.
Huzzah!
I'm trying to think of whatever. I'm sure I'm forgetting a couple things. People are already screaming at me in the comments, if there are even any comments being left. But yeah, people.
Intent.
Please leave a comment. We love hearing from you guys. Yeah. Yeah, see, stuff like that is what I'm worried about, like what I'm able to do there. I feel like the game is just running like shit right now.
It really doesn't look that bad.
Well, I mean, like the frame rate.
It could be a lot worse. Yeah. Of course, you're a lot pickier than I am about those things.
Oh yeah, I am. That is definitely for sure. I'm gonna go and let you guys know that Capra is gonna. He's like my, like to me. I don't know why, but like that. Well, I mean, I know why. The Capra demon fight, like that fight specifically. normal gapper demon doesn't bother me. It's in that small fucking room with the goddamn dogs. Speaking of dogs, oh, they're gonna be flying the fuck up here. Nah, they normally come up here anyway. Woo! But yeah.
This should be easier.
Maybe. If anything's gonna make it easier, it's the poise right now. I've got a lot of poise.
Oh, the assassins should pop out of the woodwork too, right?
No, nah, because the doors aren't gonna. Nah. Be alright. Die. Think. Oh, God. Oh.
Is it my birthday?
Guys, is it my birthday? Is it my birthday? I didn't even know. Dude, you're gonna have to wait, man. Do you think should I try jumping?
Oh, look at all those candles.
I was gonna say, should I try jumping attack?
I'm surprised only one of them followed you up.
Let me see if I can.
Come on, guys, get with it. There we go, that's more like it.
God, the range on the claymore is gonna save my ass so much this playthrough.
I'm really disappointed they didn't all swarm at once.
They're like stuck on each other because there's so many of them. Let's see if I can hit middle. Bowling! Aww. Bowling for Torch Hollows. Alright. Let's go get this junk. Let's go let out the sorcerer bro that I think he's a murderous piece of shit. I can't really remember.
Really?
No, maybe not. Yeah, I like how even friendly NPCs.
Oh, well, that went down, didn't it?
No, it's cool. I don't want the sorcerer gear. Get out of the way! Hey man, you can come to the capper demon fight with me, I don't mind.
Maybe it'll help out. You never know.
Yeah, I've got a good bit of Estus right now. I want to make sure to go in there and get the Mailbreaker. It's my favorite weapon. Just kidding. Cheese! And now I got the one hardcore motherfucker who's gonna pop out. Boo! What the hell? Oh, it was the door hitting me. I was like, what the fuck?
Don't let the door hit you.
Don't let the door hit your ass on the way out.
Come on, doggies. Oh, God.
My favorite breed.
Both of them.
Demonic.
Demonic dog. Good. Fucking hell. I didn't want, like, all three of them at once. Get out of here, dude! Great.
Oh,
great.
Fantastic.
Fucking great. That's exactly what I need is a sorcerer in here with these assholes.
Nice. He'll die quickly.
Fucking hell, man. No, this is what I'm worried about.
He's probably dead already.
No, because his shit's gonna. No, I didn't hit that hard. He sucks. Well, there goes that story arc.
Nice!
A hollow thief hit him. That's so funny. Alright, asshole. You're ready to die. Well, I'll take his humanity. I'll put it to good use. Oh, these are the thieves from down.
Oh, right. That was a Lothric reference. Good job there. That totally went past me.
I think it went past me, too. What are we talking about? Thank God I can
Isn't
wear something.
Isn't that what Lothric says?
When?
When you should... The humanity...
Oh, yeah. Oh, humanity. Yeah, that's right.
Wow, yeah. I can't believe I made that kind of...
Well, the...
Wow, they are really eager, Beaver,
hey,
to get at you. Do you see that?
Yeah, it's a person.
It's just the way that the...
I'm gonna have to block that name out.
It's just the way it's showing up.
Oh, look at the dogs.
Because it... Nice! Oh!
Well, that fight's easier.
Wow.
Wow, dude.
Nice.
That is too funny, man.
Well, at least now we get to see if summoning's gonna mess up with the mod or not.
I think it'll work as long as you're the host. Poop.
No, I mean, it didn't say that it failed. It just didn't pick up.
It's not gonna work. So, here we go, Capper Demon. Let's hope I don't fuck this up.
Stuff that looks like cabbage.
Because I was granted. Capper, you suck. I hate you. I like how you had a BKS when you played, and I like how now it tells me it's like, yeah, something failed, by the way.
No. FYI.
Yeah, no, Capra is like. He's not that hard if you... Because it's still a little bit tough because you really can't see. I don't know.
It's not nearly that bad without the dogs.
God, dude, it's the dogs, man. They're so fucking annoying. But you know what? That's good. I'm glad. I love that stuff in this game. Oh,
look at
dude.
The colors and that vine work. That's so cool.
Yeah, it was a damn shame that this game didn't work 1080p out of the box. But big shout out to the dude who made DS Fix. You're awesome. You are the shit. Sorry, Capra, it's over. So, it's safe to say that this mod has made Capra Demon a little bit easier.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty funny. Alright, cool. Let us go. I forgot a humanity over here, I think.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Thank God I've got some stuff covering up my body.
Whoa.
Oh, dear! I'm actually interested to see the depths because of the, I have no idea how long this has been running.
Yeah. Let's not worry about it.
Yeah, I'm not worried about it.
Just keep going.
Doing it for you guys. Doing it for you guys. Going into the depths. Going into the depths, and we're gonna see some stuff.
I really thought you were gonna do that river below thing again.
No.
What is that from, anyway?
That is by the band, I believe, Billy Talent.
Never heard of her.
No, it's definitely a group of men. Not a singular woman. Oh, I've never heard of her. That's pretty crazy.
Oh, it's that guy. Wow, he's all about following.
It's
you.
A girl. One and a half. Actually, it was more like one and a 16.
How do you... Because well,
you restarted
you really
that one
measure?
Character.
You're only talking about playing it once from beginning to end?
Yeah, like a playthrough.
Well, then I've never played it by that.
Oh, bit. That's right. Yeah, because you never did the last two. I forgot the pine resin.
Oh, this is going to suck.
Ah, piss.
Well, that wasn't so bad, actually.
I caught the block. No.
Good job.
It keeps happening. You know, I really didn't want to use the claymore, but I guess I'm doing it. Because I'm doing it.
God, this design's so cool.
Yeah, I love it.
I love the artwork.
You know, it's funny. It's like the thing that's I've always found funny is like I perform so poorly under pressure. Like, you know, with like
really?
with just one Estus, like look at that. I was confident because I knew I had Estus, so I played a little bit more aggressively, and it just rolled right through it.
Yeah.
You know, it's like, and yeah, that's a good example. I upgraded my gear, I got a decent shield, and, well, grass shield isn't really great for blocking, but, you know, a decent shield, pine resined, and that was that, you know, so whatever. Blah, 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 blah. You know what my greatest fear is?
No, what?
That we go to start an episode. We're doing this for like 45 minutes.
And didn't record?
God. I'm so scared of that happening one day. I'm like, nah. Have a weep and then redo it. Well, it sucks because you can't really redo it because, you know, parts of the game have already progressed. You can't just be like, well, I'm going back.
Yeah.
Bell one, rung.
Don't forget to kill that asshole before you ring the second bell.
Who, Lautric?
Yeah, that asshole.
I don't. Yeah, I got. No, I'm not gonna kill him. Actually,
what, really?
I want. Ooh, I actually wow. want.
Hey.
Well, what is it?
I love this pose.
I am Oswald of poop. Yeah.
I love how it's. Well, what is it? They're both exclamation marks. Neither of them are question marks.
Yeah, they did it.
That really captures his personality because he's like, I really don't care what your answer is. I just want you to piss off.
No, he wants you to come to him and pay him souls to whatever. Gonna go back to Firelink's shrine. Like, you know, I kind of want to go take out the stray demon.
I'm glad that that pew broke your fall there.
It's an asshole. Right in the penis. And now it's in his chest. God, don't give me a Balder helmet with that shit. Well, the good stuff, man. I want the good stuff. Thanks, Titanite Shard. I'm okay with that. Alright, so what we're gonna do now is we're gonna go and get... We're gonna go back to...
Hey, who's this chick, anyway?
The dead person?
No, well, yeah, actually, that would be interesting.
Are you talking about...
That, well, I was referring specifically to the statue, but the dead person on the altar is interesting to me as well.
I don't know, we could check...
I ask you because you know a lot more of the lore than I do.
I don't know that. I don't.
Oh, you do.
I don't.
You really do know more of the lore.
Well, I know more, but I don't know a ton. Like, I'm not... I mean, there are some people out there that know a shitload about the lore of the game. And I love the lore of the game.
Like a German spy. Knows a shit ton. Knows pretty much all of it. I mean, as much as there is to know. You still know more than I do, though.
Yeah. It's been a while since I've watched most of the videos, but that's actually one of the most charming aspects of this game to me, anyways. All the lore, but yeah, God, yeah, man, it's cool. We're gonna pump up endurance, and we're gonna pump up. See, I kind of want to. You know what? I'm gonna put it in strength because I've got a feeling I'm gonna use something like the Great Club, so I'm not gonna put in too much dexterity.
You know, I think the next time I play, I'm gonna do a magic wielder of some kind.
Magic is pretty hilarious. All right, let's go see if we can kill the Titanet demon. I always sucked at fighting this guy, because, like, I'm not really, like, a dex player, so, like, I've never been the best at dodging. You know, I get the whole, like, iframe concept and everything, it's just, it's always been hard for me. Count on those staggers. Ah!
I'd be interested to see the, where some of the inspiration was for creating
this guy. What the hell was that with that double hit, dude?
Yikes.
Annoying when that admit if it like came through the floor.
Would have been very annoying.
Ole! Fuck. What the hell? Dizzy?
He's stuck, so he just keeps hopping. Get him!
Get him good! Pass off! Oh my god!
Wow!
No, I got fucking put into a corner and. I'm playing terrible, it's pissing me off.
Well, don't beat yourself up, because there is a crazy mod on this.
That has nothing to do with him. That was just pure failure. I swear to God. I'm going to go through at some point, and I'm going to tally up how many times you yawned over the course of this show.
Oh, that'd be interesting.
That'd be interesting.
Why not?
Alright, you penis. You know, I really should play this like I normally do it and stop trying to be a dodge pro because I'm fucking bad at dodging. Just so fucking bad. Like no other.
Ding.
Oh, god damn it. Hit
balls.
Yeah, I normally have like a heavily upgraded weapon at this point. Like, I'll normally get this guy up to +5 and... Start putting points in the right shit, and man, this round, I'm just not.
So why haven't you then? Is there a?
Because I'm not gonna farm during this. I'm not gonna go and like farm Titanite shards and shit.
Just during this recording or during this game in general, because of the mod?
I'm not gonna make our viewers fucking sit through all this shit.
Yeah, I could see that as being a mercy. That would be boring as hell to tune in just to watch.
Now, you know, if I do
grinding pigs in the forest.
If I do a full play, then I'll go through and do it. But
oh god,
it's okay. I mean, like I said before, most Souls players are okay with it. Yeah. At least as a Souls player who watches like you know different videos from people all the time, I've always been okay with it. Doesn't bother me. You know, that's time where people can give some commentary on just whatever. I don't know. Yep, here I go. I'm not paying attention again. I'm talking about Dingus and Wieners.
Jump! Dingus and Wieners.
Fucking Dingus and Wieners. Yeah, take a swipe. So I'm gonna go do the thing. And I'm gonna do the thing. Yeah. Yeah, I defeated a normal enemy. Let's go.
Woo!
Look at Shrubinson's! The fuck? Wow.
Wow, he has wandered really far up the river.
Yeah, he came way down. He's like, hey guys. I'm gonna go kill the moonlight butterfly. You know, I'm gonna go in human form from here on out because I kind of want to get a couple invasions and just I'm not doing right today. I'm just not. It is just a not kind of not. Clickety clack clack click clack clack. You know.
What's that?
Oh, nothing. You're just dead.
No, I'm alive.
Every time that you just like go silent, I'm gonna show that clip from Nichijou where it's like she's dead. Cause that's you.
And they're trapped in the elevator.
Boom.
Get you, bitch!
Yeah, so good at this game.
You're right, I really do go from 0 to 60 in pretty much everything. It's like I go on and on and on in a diatribe and then suddenly silent.
How am I looking on soul items? Not nearly as many as I thought. I'm trying to, like, kind of hang on to those for... There it is again. Chalk it up.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
Chalk it up, ladies and gentlemen.
You know, I'd really like to know if there's a story reason for the way the bonfires look.
What do you mean?
Well, because it's a sword in the ground.
Eh.
I mean, all of them are swords in the ground with very, very slow flames. But
I mean, they're modeled after the archstones from...
From
Demon Souls.
Yeah, but I mean, is there a story reason for why it's that particular setup?
I'm sure there is, and I'm sure someone who knows a little bit more about it than we do will come on in and let us know.
I'd really like to know. I mean, if you guys know, or if you have read, heard of, seen, etc. on the internet, please feel free to send us a link in the comments, because I'd really like to know.
You know, a lot of these mobs in here are like those kind of like wake up triggered mobs, so I don't know if we'll have that much of a problem with those guys aggroing from far away. There's a lot of trees over on that side that I'm worried about, but apparently they're not showing up. Yeah, they're not. Cool. We're gonna take Beatrice. Hey, Beatrice! Welcome back, everybody, to part two of the Dark Souls hyper-aggressive mod. It's been a hoot so far. First episode was pretty long, but you know what? Hey, it's all good. Most people who are into Dark Souls stuff, they're pretty patient people anyway, so I'm not worried about
God,
it.
God, you'd have to be.
Grass Crest Shield. Hot dang. Did we get the... basement? Wow, cool. Did we get the basement key yet? I don't know. To go fight Havel? Yeah. Could always cheese him through the door, but that's such a shitty thing to do.
I wonder if it'll work this round.
Work what? Crystal Lizard! I'm gonna fucking miss him again. God dang dog.
That guy is booking it.
Yeah, holy crap. God, yes.
Yeah, got him.
Got him, bitch. Yeah. Yeah. Yay, we got some chunks that time.
Is there any lore behind Crystal Lizards?
No, I don't think so. They're like a carryover from, I'm sure it has something to do with like Seath or something. It might, I don't know.
The other Crystal Golems, I'm sure.
Well, the Crystal Golems are from Seath, I think.
Well, there you go.
No, I don't think there's any lore behind it, but they're kind of like a carryover from Demon Souls, so... Which I always think is a grammatical error every time I read it, but it's not. It's just, there's so many S's. So, we should probably explain that. So back when we first got Skyrim, I couldn't come up with a name for my character.
Was it Skyrim or was it Oblivion?
It was Skyrim.
Okay.
Yeah, so we were playing Skyrim and I picked like a kind of a thiefish build and then Argonian. And I was like, yeah, I don't even know what to name my character. And I'm like, how about Sassinus? I'll try to spell that out on the screen.
I think it was one of those things where you just kind of rolled your face across the keyboard and that's what came up.
Yeah, pretty much.
More or less.
It was something like that. I still haven't decided if I want to use the claymore or not. I really don't know. Meh.
See, this is one of the things I really respect about you as far as gaming. This is why you're always going to be better at me than me at most video games, is that you actually pay attention to the stats. Whereas I do kind of, but I never really bother to think it through as thoroughly as you do.
I guess.
Yeah, I'm just saying,
weird because you're like better at like board game-ish stuff than I am. Because, like, I don't know.
I think you're better at chess than I am, which wouldn't surprise me, actually.
Well, chess
I'm not
is chess.
I'm not very good at chess.
Let's activate this real quick. Ah! Yeah, we're going to go kill the channeler before I even attempt to... Oh, it's Dudenhausers. Hey, buddy. Come down here.
I think I'm usually pretty good at puzzles.
Come down here so I can parry you.
But anyway, my point is you make a much... more premium build than I do.
much more premium. I don't know if that's necessarily true.
Maybe that's not grammatically fluid, but you do. You generally speaking, you make a better build in games than I do.
Oh God.
Yeah.
Way in my face.
Ooh, how did he twirl that? Did you see that?
That's part of the Trident's like special moveset. I'm trying to get him to
twirl it. I've never fought with a Trident. I mean, the closest I've come to a Trident is picking up a pitchfork, but it's not exactly the same.
Well, the end twirls. It's not like him.
Oh, okay.
He's not twirling.
I know the Greeks and probably
what
some
a
other
stupid
culture.
Stupid dodge. God damn.
That was not that great. But anyway, I know some Greeks and probably other cultures used it as a weapon, but I have no concept of how.
How could you do this to me?
Oh, God, that was such a good episode.
Of Stargate?
Of Star Trek.
We're actually talking about Star Trek this time.
Actually talking about Star Trek. I'm not just saying, referring to some other science fiction thing and calling it Star Trek. I'm actually referring to Star Trek.
Surprised these assholes didn't, I'm surprised they haven't, like, aggroed from, like, 80 years of, Well, no, they do that normally, pile in there. They don't pile in there quite that hard.
But that's not that, I mean, that's maybe one or two months worse than it normally is.
Yeah, it's funny. I just love how many people get trapped by this part, just because it's like, well, you know, I like the grass crest shield. It's only, I think, 95% physical damage reduction, but it's a good shield.
You know, if this were D&D, you'd have to take a feat in order to do that crap.
Oh, yeah, man. Oh, I know. I don't know how to D&D.
Oh, God, we should do that one day. You know what? I would love to record us playing a D&D campaign just so we could. Yes! I would, and I know that's really dorky, but I would love doing that just because I want to get your reaction
on tape. Can I ask a question?
Yeah, go ahead.
You just called this dorky, and we are recording footage of us playing video games and uploading it to YouTube.
Yeah, but that's kind of geek chic now. It's okay to be interested in video games and to a lesser degree comic books and stuff like that. D&D is still dorky.
I guess.
It is. And saying it as a D&D player.
Lautrec, you shit!
It is definitely dorky. Well, this asshole.
Hey,
I wish you could kill him now.
You can.
Yeah, but you're gonna use him for the gargoyle fight.
No, I'm not.
You're not?
No, I don't want to summon.
What?
Why are you surprised that I'm not gonna summon?
Because that's what you always do. You summon Solari, you summon Lautrec, and then
I did that once to show an example. I never summoned both those guys. I actually forgot that you could summon Lautrec until the other day when I was making a point and summoning both of them.
Oh, you were talking about the difficulty in Dark Souls and how it really depends on how you utilize the game.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to go ahead and fight these guys. I don't really care. I think it'll be okay.
With one Estus?
Yeah.
How much humanity do you have?
I'm not planning on using it.
Would equip it anyway.
Didn't I? Oh my God, my dumbass. We picked up the wolf ring.
Yeah.
And I didn't even equip it. Wow. Fucking stupid. Alright, let me pine resin this bitch up. No, I should be okay as long as I just don't. Stupid.
You know, this is. Well, never mind. I was gonna say something and then I realized it wasn't true. I love their wings.
I love this game.
They're like partially, bat-like leather and partially feathered.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
Yeah, they're pretty cool.
I really, really like some of the character design and the architecture of this game because it's very medieval. It's like the Japanese concept of medieval art.
Yeah, there's a lot I love. I love this game.
Like, and you can see it more in Anor Londo. Where, it wasn't until, like, the late 1800s that you started seeing, devils in literature as being, like, cloven-hoofed and hairy and horned and all that shit. Where usually they were bat-winged and skinny and gross and, they might have had scales, but they probably just were completely hairless and they had long tails.
Oh, that's it. Too busy listening to you talking about scareless, handless, dickless. Or whatever.
Wow.
Or whatever you were talking about. So I missed all that because I'm focusing on killing dinguses.
What were the nasty pinkish thingies in Anor Londo? What are they called?
I mean, they were gargoyles.
Are they also gargoyles?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's what devils and demons looked like in medieval art.
Mm.
And I really respect that a video game could kind of capture that. It's refreshing, I guess. Anyway, it's neat to see European medieval and gothic influences show up in a video game. It's pretty cool. And, you know, not have it be hokey. Because, you know, like, a lot of people are like, oh, you know, Skyrim's kind of medieval or however. I'm like, well, no, it's not medieval. It's the wrong period. But that aside, it's a cliche, maybe?
I don't really see it as medieval. I just see it as, like, this kind of Nordic thing.
Yeah.
That was the whole point.
I'll have to think about how to articulate this, because I've got a...
Well, this guy with these guys is going to be annoying.
Where did he even come from?
I'm just worried about hitting him in his parry stance. I kind of want him to go into it.
Where did he come from?
He comes from up top. Ice. Got him all.
Why do I never remember that?
Because you never go up there.
Wow.
I never saw you go up there.
I might have. It's been a while.
You say wow like I'm like... Like, I'm being negative. I just don't remember you going up there.
Because you never played the fucking game, dude.
You played it once!
I played it more than once.
Come on, you silly witch. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, she's gonna... Oh, good.
Oh, winning.
Oh, wow, I didn't kill that
one. This is gonna be great.
Yeah, this is gonna be good.
It's gonna be real good. Nice.
Ah.
Woo!
This isn't good.
Yikes, that's not good.
Time it. Let Beatrice handle this shit. Beatrice is trying to walk a piece. You better run. You better run, Beatrice.
She's gonna... Wow, they really do move a lot slower.
Yeah, she's fighting the wrong thing.
Yay!
Yeah, she's fighting the fucking lizard face. Thank you, Beatrice. She's fucking incredible. Like, they put her here for a reason, man. She is fucking good against the Moonlight Butterfly. Like I said, I try not to summon too much, but sometimes, man, it's like seeing an old friend. Hey, Moonlight Butterfly.
That's another thing. Well, wait, I already referenced this. Never mind.
Da! I would Pine Resonator, but nah, whatever. You know, for the longest time, like, look how much damage she does. Watch. She's got humming soul mass. Beatrice, can you fucking do something? I'm talking about how good you are and then I show up and you suck. Look at all that damage. Look at all that Zapdos.
You know, I'm about to have a beard, neck beard moment again.
No!
People are gonna start wondering if I have like a glandular issue because of how much neck beard goes on.
A glandular issue.
You know?
There it is, yeah! My damage is just fucking paltry. Because this is a quality weapon and I'm not pushing quality. I'm pushing fucking strength.
Wow, that's actually already a Google search thing. Difference in comparison. Diffin.com? What the hell is that?
Diffin.com? What are you doing?
Oh, me?
Yes, okay, God!
So, I know this is nitpicky, and that's just... It's just something I do. I'm sorry. It's in my nature. So... It's not a fucking butterfly. I mean, look at it. It looks like a lunar moth. It looks like a moon moth, right?
It probably is, and it's a translation from Japanese, so maybe that's not the name.
I don't know if they... I mean, I know transliteration. I know some things don't carry over.
The Moonlight Greatsword in this is the exact same as it is in Demon Souls, except for it scales with a different stat. And I think in Demon Souls, it's the great sword of Moonlight, and then this, it's... No, it's the sword of something Moonlight, and then here it's the great sword of whatever.
Hey, that looks kind of like the,
Yes, it is indeed a blacksmith, but he is hardened for whatever reason. Once again, refer to lore videos, because it's all been said before, and I don't know all of it, so... Man, if you're looking for lore, you're in the wrong place. I'm gonna keep going dex, or strength, for whatever reason.
Moths have ears, that's fucking weird. Yes. Anyway, so, yeah, I mean, outside of the language, it actually made me wonder if
if there's really any that big of a difference between moths and butterflies.
Welcome to Bitter Bits, where we moth and butterfly.
Hey, man, I'm just curious.
I'm sure everybody's on the edge of their seats.
Oh, yeah.
Well, tell me. Tell me, Ollie, what's the difference between a moth and a butterfly? I'll tell you what the difference is. I mean, shit. One starts as a caterpie and one starts as a weedle.
Wow.
That's not even true, because fucking weedle turns into beedrill. It's more like a venonat turning into venomoth.
Wow, the Himmelman's plume moth has a similar body structure to the moonlight butterfly.
You know, we'll start a new series. We'll do the biology of Dark Souls. Why not?
I'm just saying. You know, it's one of those things where, you know, you have two different words for essentially the same thing. And I was just wondering if that was the case for butterflies and moths. I just wanted to know. It occurred to me that I don't actually know what the big difference is.
I just wanted to know. Womp. Yeah, you can have the Divine Ember. Why not? Reinforced weapon. I can't think if Andre has any good strength weapons. I think he's got the great sword, the bastard sword. Yeah, but that's a quality. It's a quality weapon anyway.
FYI, there actually appears to be a considerable difference between butterflies and moths. So now you know.
That's right. There hasn't been much silly action from this lately.
Not yet. It'll come back. Just give him time.
Yeah, I mean, I like this up here. This is good, because I'm so used to this run up here that it's nice to have something different. Yeah, look at that. Poise saved me there. Oh, you penis. Yeah, there we go.
Remember the time that you asked me what the difference was between creamy chicken ramen and regular chicken ramen?
I don't. Please.
No, there's a very long list of the things that are different, but, yeah. I actually bothered to look up the ingredients.
Oh, I know you did.
Yeah.
Oh, I bet. I 100% believe that you absolutely did.
I don't know how you put up with me. I really don't. But I'm glad you do, because I'd probably be one less friend if you didn't put up with me. Thank you.
You're welcome. Petrus, man, get the fuck out of the way, you douche.
You might as well just kill him now, because you're going to have to kill him.
Spoilers!
Oh, please. We've already talked about so many things in Dark Souls already. If you're just now coming to it, something's gone wrong.
Yeah, I'm going to kill Lautrec. I want the Ring of Favor and Protection. And I'm not interested in his gear, really, so.
Plus, he's an asshole, and he's harder to fight later on. Nice.
Later.
This is Sparta!
That's how you do it, man. Quit and reload.
Oh, I love it.
This game uses an autosave function. This game uses a flub. I really, really hope that Dark Souls 2 does not use Games for Windows Live. I hope so much that is the case.
Tell us why.
Because Games for Windows Live sucks ass. God, it's awful.
Alright, let's be objective about it. Why does it suck ass?
You know, it's one of those things that you just gotta experience it. It's like saying...
I love the names for all of your characters. Sucralose and...
I'm gonna blur it out just so people can't see it.
Oh, boo.
Out of sheer embarrassment.
No!
It's like, look at how pro this guy is. Ring of Favor and Protection.
I like how you got mad at me the first time I played it, because... it was the second time I played it, where I just... button mashed a name in and blew through the appearance section.
Oh yeah, you're bald. I was like, wow. And it's funny because you normally spend so much time on the character creator that I was just floored when you just spammed it, went in bald, and that was it. I was like, what the fuck, dude?
Well, I mean, you're never really gonna... Oh, okay, wait, let me rephrase that since we're already looking at your shirtless character here.
Fucking sweet!
Yeah... Usually in games like this, you pretty much don't ever see your character because you're under, armor and stuff.
Yeah.
First time I played Skyrim, I tried my damnedest to make my avatar look like a Daryl Hannah from Clan of the Cave Bear.
I feel like I should leave. Because I don't know what just happened. Like, I'm legitimately confused.
What?
I'm actually horrified to go in here because...
Oh!
Oh my god, it's already on the way. Holy shit. Get out of here, you
Nice! Fuck. This is gonna be great. You have the transient first game going?
If I didn't, I'd already be dead.
Well, that's true. Yeah, you're right. I can see it active. I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, I'm just curious as to how many are gonna show up.
Oh, this is gonna be great.
Yeah, I'm just coming down. Oh my god, yeah.
I'm really thoroughly enjoying, because they don't have to worry about the physics of the game.
Yeah, they don't.
Float on through.
They have no pathing. It's like, well, there it is.
There you go.
Yeah, I just want to get the Firekeeper soul. Was that a banshee?
That was a banshee.
What the fuck?
Ooby-goose.
I know.
Ooby goose.
Later, guys.
Zoom.
Yeah, I just want the Firekeeper soul. We're gonna pump up this Estus, dude. I'm trying to play this kind of like I did. I mean, I know a lot more about the game now, of course, but I'm trying to play this like my first playthrough. Getting a lot of frame rate issues this round for some reason. Why not? I can't remember what the... Yawn. I'm only calling it out.